I hope all of you feel that a third of a century spent in prison has been severe punishment and are happy to see me free. I hope you want to see me succeed, to see me vindicate the trust reposed in me. Don't then, I beg of you, add to that punishment. Don't make it impossible for me to succeed.